Okay, we're back. We finished the Rate Road scenario, and now we're moving on to the next one of the 1939 special operations. General Germany's been hounding for our return, but the Finns have requested one final favor from us, for favor of us, before we leave their country. We recently fought and won a battle here at Taipale, and their troops are badly in need of rotation. Okay. Like us to temporarily step up the garrison this far eastern stretch of the Mannerheim line. Primary objective, control 6 victory hexes. Bonus objective, control all victory hexes. Okay. With the Finnish troops rotating out, we will not be receiving any additional support. We'll need to move in quickly to reestablish the line before the Soviets move in. Prepare for multiple attacking waves from any of the Soviet bases in the area. Assaulting these positions is highly inadvisable, as before snow blankets the ground, but the skies are clear. To victory for Germany! Okay. So, we'll be right back to set the order of battle. Okay, so we're trying to establish this Mannerheim line. And looking at the battlefield, I think the first thing is pretty clear. We want to race down to these areas here, these villages, or these areas on the side of the river, and establish defensive positions here. Especially, I think this one's going to be difficult because we're probably going to get a lot of Soviet armor coming. And we want to capture these forward airfields, if we can. And then hold out defensively for as long as we can before we counterattack. It's a 25-turn campaign, so they're going to come at us in two or three waves. So let's see what we got. Personnel standpoint, first things first, let's reinforce everything. Couple of pioneers. I think there'll be some fortresses to overwhelm. Okay, the one thing we couldn't do, we couldn't upgrade the Panzer 4D. Let's see what we can do. Oh, we've got another prototype, Panzer 4E, which is an even slightly better tank. So to that. My biggest concern right now is going to be, getting down to this village here. Some anti-tank weaponry and some panzers. So, I'm going to put 188 here. I'm going to get one of my armored cars. I wonder if there's any armored car upgrades. Cool scout. My Panzer 3G, I gotta get him down there, try to make up this route, and my Panzer 4 there also. And a command tank wouldn't hurt. So. Then I'm gonna be fighting, so a Scharfschützen, can I upgrade them to? No, I can't get half tracks for my infantry. Alright, so I'm gonna better Scharfschützen unit here, my Grenadier, and my top Pioneer. They are all going to go right there. Alright, the other areas. Second Scout car is going to go right here. 38T Panzer. 35T. Cross country is better for that. am going to buy a cool scout. Auxiliary units. And just put him right here because he's a scout car. Got an anti-tank gun. Craft gun there. Two heavy artilleries. There's my good one. They're both good. Heavy artillery, light artillery. Sturmpanzer. Shit. He's not going to be good over cross country. He's going to be better on roads. And then, my other infantry units, Scharfschützen, my Azul infantry, my front pioneer, can I upgrade him now? There. Biggest thing is it's going to be really hard to get to these areas before the Soviets can get across the river. I don't want to be fighting a pitch tank battle on my side of the river, but I mean, I don't have much choice. Okay, aircraft. All we've got is these far back bases. Got a bunch of BF-109s. Two more of them here and here. Got to have control of the skies. My heavy strategic bombers. Put one there. My Stukas there. Better Stuka. Put the HE-111 here. Stuka here. I don't think these things can reach the front lines. My Sturmvolik, put him here. What's his range like? He doesn't have any experience stars yet. Statistics. His movement is 12. That's not very good. Yeah, my Ju-87B is 13. Can I upgrade that Ju-87B? And BF-110C there, and BF-110C here, another strategic bomber here, and a scout plane. My storage will go there. Okay, that's it. Now, heroes. I got a new hero. Let me see who needs a hero. The Scharfschützen. Hero. It's defense bonus for each list. There's entrenchment. Okay, so he's already good on entrenchments. Grenadier. Vigilant Liberator. Okay, let's give him the ignores entrenchment here. Okay, I do believe we are ready to go. Let's see what it says. Oh, no complaints. Alright. First things first, go down and get Taipale, and get over get my Scharfschützen up here, get my pioneers up here. Where's my heavy artillery? This is my anti-tank artillery. I'm gonna move my Panzer 3 down the road. Anti-infantry artillery. Sturmpanzer. Get my pioneer infantry. should take this airfield. So, I can already move these aircraft forward. Rebase each of these. Can't be used this turn, but will be used next turn. Should get air attacked at this new base, they would run into a hell of a lot of trouble with. With my 88, and a flak unit, air flak gun, and my two fighters. Okay, so that's mission accomplished on that one. Just want to get this little air base and then get my tanks and any tanks over there. Okay, same rule applies here. Fine, I can't get this tank. This T-38T can take that airfield. Okay. Cool wagon. Take this village. Sneak across for some scouting. Panzer 35 will come. Scout car will be on there soon. 88 anti-aircraft gun. Tank gun. Sure. Let's see what this one is. What other winter camo do? Get this light artillery down. Oh yeah, get him here. Road. Azul infantry. Get him going. My Sharfa shoots out. How do I get down forward? My Bridgers. Infantry, some marching infantry, and some cavalry. And now, same thing, gonna rebase to this major airfield. And these two BF-109s. My Stuka. G111, strategic bomber. BF-110C, fighter, bomber, fighter slash bomber. And my storage. You can see that these villages are wide open, but see, if I try to take these ones across the river, I'm going to get hit with heavy counterattacks. So ideally, what I'd like to do is set up on our side of the river and make them try to come across. So I really should pull these units back so I can get defensive lines set up. Okay. Alright. That's about all I can do, I think. Nothing left to move. Let's see what the Ruskies do. Oh, they came up and took that area right there. Didn't see anything. Get my scout car down here. Let's switch my Scharfschütze and my grenadiers. No, that's not what I meant to do. I'm gonna click them and click my Scharfschütze. Why can't I do a switch? Hold down the shift key. Panzer up behind them. Bring my heavy artillery behind. Bring my anti-aircraft forward. Get my pioneers forward. Switch my 88 to anti-tank mode. Take this airfield. Okay. Get this infantry forward. These bridgers forward. Okay. I'm gonna sneak out and grab that village, and then I'm gonna drop back here. Scout plane time. Let's find out what the enemy's doing down here. Let's find out what their strength is. Oh, one little pussy-ass armored car. Oh, I think it's Stuka time. Kaboom. And then Panzer 3G. Almost knocked him out. Panzer 4. Command tank to take that village. And my Sturmvolk. Finish him off. I like that. The risky bomber plane. It's coming in handy. Alright, I'll put my fighters over there to protect them. I would imagine that there's any aircraft guns right there. But let's find out. Let's move my 110 into range. Let's see if my JU-88, let's see if I can have that. Actually, it's an artillery piece. It's artillery piece, too. Protect those with my other fighter. If I switch him to attack, okay, so I've got Taipale, I think, well-fortified. You know what? I may as well buy another one of these Kubel wagons. Because I have yet to take this village. So I'll take that next turn. Just a little truck with a machine gun on it, like a Jeep. German version of the Jeep. Set up there now. What do I do with my other aircraft? I'm going to sacrifice that Kubel anyway. Now what do I do? Well, again, I don't see any tank guns, so aircraft guns, so I'm going to bomb the Gescheist out of these guys. Fully expecting the Soviet Air Force to get involved here very soon. Did. Excellent. Okay, command tank behind those two. Panzer two. Just get a little armored presence across the river there. And get my 88 up in position. Wow, this is really tempting because I could go take this airfield. No, I probably should undo that. I should put my artillery one step back. No, no. Okay, no, that's fine, actually, because nobody can get to me. Infantry. And infantry. Okay. These are the staging areas for reinforcements, so I think the key thing is to not be caught back there. Oh. OT-133 tank. And my Kubel wagon. Not doing anything. The thing about the Kubel wagons is they're auxiliaries, so they're easily replaceable. So they're just scouts, just send them out there. Oh, they're going to bring a bomber on my Panzer 4 and a bomber on my Panzer 3. We hurt my Panzer 3. Wow. A lot of Soviet aircraft. See, the nice thing about that command tank is it increases the efficacy of the armor in front of you. You shouldn't do all of that magic. Okay, here they come. Okay, I'm going to switch back to the air mode. Should be able to knock that fighter out. Shit. So I gotta use my BF-110C. Finish him. Scout cars are kind of useless here, aren't they? I'm going to reinforce my Panzer 3. should have a much bigger advantage than that over a primitive biplane. They seem to be focusing their air force on this particular area, so there's no way that three squadrons of BF-109s are going to lose out, not be able to take out some crappy Ruski biplane. It's just a bunch of crap. Just tree-hugging any crap. Okay. Duke time. Finish him off. Fuck. Fuck ski. Shoots in down here. Got my small artillery. Force that. Bring this anti-tank gun. I got my 88. And get my infantry. For some reason, these infantry are really tough. It must be because they're in the forest, so they're harder to pick off. That's all I can think of. All right, JU-88. Where's him? So I have my Stuka. Dressed up and nowhere to go with my suit. Could bomb these guys. Shoot some moving down here. Get my Wehrmacht infantry up here guarding this bridge. Okay, let's see what you have. Okay. They always do this. They always change who they're bombing. Again, attack the same 38. Yeah, they're going to attack my Panzer 4. Okay, they move forward, but they don't attack. How pussy of them. Open, and I'm gonna hurt you. I've got no aircraft within range, so convert to any tank mode, and I'm gonna destroy you. Forward to attack this artillery piece. This cavalry forward. Air forward. Jeez. Sharpshooters aren't really worth much, are they? Okay. What am I going to do with the fighters? Shoot down these Soviets. That's the first thing. Reinforce my heavy strategic bombers. And I do. Now I got my Sturmgewehr, but there is this anti-tank or any aircraft. Better off. Azules out there. Get my Scharfe shoots in out here. Reinforce this Panzer 38 again. My artillery. leads my cavalry to attack. To attack that anti-aircraft gun. Now go after that infantry. Check Panzer 35T. And also Panzer 2. Even though I'm going to be fighting from the swamp, I take out the anti-tank gun first. The infantry second. Get another overrun, I do. Use my 88 to take out this Soviet bomber. Down goes the bomber Ruski. Now I attack this plane. Place my Stuka. My heavy strategic bomb. Get this infantry. They appear to be troublesome. You know what I could use? This crappy truck. Goes there and goes there. Move this Kubel wagon forward. Ooh, I'm going to move him forward and sacrifice him on the altar of machine gun fire. Okay. That was a good turn. Ruskies have a lot of troops they're bringing forward to try to take Taipale. Taipale. Yeah, you know. I'm sure their air force is more dramatically reduced. Okay, that's the end of that turn. They're going to try to bomb me on the artillery, and they're going to take a heavy hit. Fighters. Bombers. Guns. Shiz forward. Tanks with machine guns. Wow, they are really heavily. It's creating problems. Oh, that sound means they just reinforced again. Shit. And the other anti-aircraft there. Good luck getting across that river. I'm going to come out and take this with my bridgers. I'm going to meet their armor with my armor. got this area secure. That's pretty good. Get my command tank down for us here. Get my infantry. Actually, let's do this. Let's take this little thing and come back up and attack. And an aircraft gun. Can I march these troops forward? Yes, I can. Good, 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 good. Okay, hammer that infantry. Now, so let's get up on this hill. Sharpshoots in on these infantry. Use my cavalry on that artillery. Now what? I want to move my other artillery. Stuka this tank. Craft gun to take that guy. Mm-hmm. Guard my Stuka with this BF-9. It's this infantry. Use my Panzer 35 to finish him off. Use my command tank, even though it's a remote possibility. Finish that Russian tank off. Okay, I am going to bomb these guys with my heavy strategic. They're almost knocked out. My other fighter. Where does my other fighter go? No targets available. Hit this artillery piece. And this BF-110C, I'll hit this tank. If you want to come across that bridge and get me, you go right ahead. Okay. Get this Kugel wagon down here. I will attack. Good, I got him. I think I'm just going to stay entrenched here. Shell this armor. And I'm going to use my heavy strategic bombers. He's got two. Fuck. He's got two. Fuck. He's got two anti-aircraft guns. Well, okay. There's no point in attacking them. Up. These guys are 25s. Fuck that, that's cheating. Okay. I'm just gonna be good for this right here. Gonna reinforce what I got. Is it worth taking a chance now? This group of infantry here is going to be problematic. I should buy another storage. Even though it's only going to be an auxiliary storage. That's it, holding my line. Infantry. More infantry. Shelled. Shit tons of infantry forward, enemy tank guns, all kinds of stuff. I can attack your formations from behind. What do you think about that? Motherfucker. Artillery mode. Okay, take this objective. Stuka here. Can I reach that tank? Yeah, I can reach that tank. I'm going to use my other Stuka on this any tank gun or artillery piece. Force everything. Oh, Now, I think it's really important that I strategically hyper strength. Try to suppress them and weaken them a little bit. Well, that's interesting. Could I rebase? As long as I hold this airbase. I think that the next one, when I rebase him, he'll go right here. He does. And now since he's operating so much closer to his base, he gets a 4 attack instead of a 3 predicted attack. That's pretty good. Okay, now other strategic bombers, my JU-88A. Flag. Heavy strategic bomb. Those guys. And my Sturmvolik. I'll rebase him. To right here. BF-110. Don't know if I'm going to be strong enough to hold this bridge, to be honest with you. My grenadiers on those guys. Here's a buffer. Those things are useful. I should buy a couple more auxiliary Kubel wagons. Especially for use down there. I wish I had an artillery piece. I'll buy a mortar carrier. It's a Kubel wagon. The idea would be just to reinforce these guys with some artillery protection. Alright, before I go to the next turn, I am going to break and get some more Dr. Pepper. Right back. Okay, that's going to end this turn. Let's see what the Ruskies do. They're going to fly and attack with artillery, and they're going to get hit really hard. So, come out and attack my cavalry. Attack my command tank and almost destroy it. Ooh, foolishly they attack my Panzer. Except my command tank. Yep, as expected, they have to waste their attack on my Kubel wagon. It survives. Okay, I gotta use my 88 to take this guy out. Gonna get my other cool wagon across. Gonna get my murder carrier nearly across. Okay, because I think this is where the next group of reinforcements is gonna come. Where's my storage? Yeah, see, they're not. Shell him. Use my BF-110. Get him out of the way. Can I stuke it in? First things first is to get this command tank back here where he can be reinforced. Artillery forward. Move my heavy artillery forward. Attack this infantry. Suppress that anti tank gun. Okay, that's one way to do it. Bring my other Stuka in on this tank. Just continue to run. Get my Azul. Swing my Panzer II around to attack this infantry. Scharfer shoots is in to go after that anti-tank gun. Good. Good. I can feel you. Shit. I got this Sturmovik. Oh, got him! Alright, that was a lucky attack. Okay, cavalry. To attack this Sovietsky infantry. Shit, no, it's not my line. Cavalry to attack infantry. Regular Wehrmacht infantry to attack regular Soviet conscripts. Them to retreat into my Scharfschütze and finish the job. Okay. Okay, I still got my Kugel wagon. And I got my armored car. I'm gonna hit this infantry. Knocked him out. So all those overstrength infantry, they're really dramatically reduced here. I just still got my heavy strategic bomber. 11. Look at these guys. This is very tempting. So I'm gonna knock. Get that tank out. I'm gonna attack these infantry on the road. I'm gonna get aggressive. Cool. Alright, my air units I really can't use in here because there's so much flak. Or my bombers, I can't use them. So I'm kind of stuck. I'm just going to focus on defeating one enemy at a time. In terms of units. Here is to get to those anti-aircraft units. With what I've got. I think that could happen next turn. Of course, we'll destroy them and then there'll be reinforcements over here. We're just going to stay here. Entrenching. We're 3 out of 10 entrenchment. Maximum entrenchment level is 10 out of 3. Zero. It's okay. In retrospect, your artillery piece would have been better here at Taipale. One of my smaller light artillery pieces. Because this Sturmpanzer's kind of ineffective. Okay, end of turn. Sorry. In my Kubel wagon, fulfilling its role. Okay, where are we? Tell you what, let's take a break. Started over here. I'm going to bring the mortar carrier forward, my anti-aircraft forward. Continue to let these guys entrench. Put my artillery piece in here. move my Panzer 2 into the combat zone. Alright, artillery. I'm gonna try to wipe out these guys here. Alright, my heavy artillery took a big toll on them. Finish them off with my Azules. And I'm going to move the Azules back here to protect them a little bit. Couple wagon. Going to reinforce it. Command tank here. Okay, now. Public enemy number one is going to need to be these Soviet overstrength troops here. Sharpshooter shoots in them already. That's my scout plan. Fly them in there, make sure there's no major reinforcements coming up there yet. There are not. There's no vehicles for me to attack with my Stuka, so I'm not going to. I'm going to move the Sturmovik. It, on the assumption that Russian reinforcements are going to come in on this westernmost base here. Next. Okay. I strategically bomb those guys. I'm going to move. Actually, I'm going to leave them. I'm going to use the bear box to attack them. Sharfa shoots in. Okay, so I need a little strategic bombing first for my JU-88. To weaken them somewhat. And then my Sharfa shoots in. And see if my Panzer 3G could take them out. We can. Wow, that's good. Convert my 88 over to an anti-aircraft mode. And what do I do with these planes? Well, one of them over here. Managed to take out. Managed to take that out pretty efficiently. Alright, let's get my storage in this area here. Now there's no reinforcements there. Alright, let's go up on the hill and attack this anti-aircraft gun. Let's attack that one and wipe it out. Let's take on that anti-aircraft gun. I think we can finish him. We're gonna try and take him out. Well, not quite. Grenadiers are going to take him. Then I'm going to move my pioneers over here. Finish him off. Force march my Wehrmacht infantry in to take on my 10 guys. Kugel wagons into action here. Now they don't have any air. Start beating up on. think we're getting close to... Yeah, this is the only hex we don't... Command hex we need, we don't have occupy. 9 out of 10. Then we just gotta hold the line for the counterattacks. BF110. C. What could I attack? I guess I could try to help reduce that minefield there. And reinforce my Panzer 30. Alright, let's see what the Ruskies do and where they get reinforced. I know they're going to get reinforced. Alright, got my board carrier. Aircraft, I'm going to switch this. Pillboxes for the fun of it. Should we get some engineers over here? Pioneers are up over there. Alright. Let's finish these mofos off. If I stuka these guys. And use my... And my pioneers. And bring out my gears. And my cavalry. I can take this last. Bonus, I hold 9 and 9. Okay, I'm going to bring my Panzer 2 over. What am I going to do? I'm going to hit him with J-58. Seen here. And this is not, you know, I mean, this is over. There's still 16 turns left, so what's clearly going to happen is that Soviets are going to reinforce over here. I'm going to bring in reinforcements, and I'm going to be back on the defensive. Ground encircled. Everybody else is just defensively entrenched. Reinforce this command tank again. I'm not sure how smart an idea this is because they'll there'll be reinforcement staging here at some point too. I'm not sure which turn. Okay, Kubelwagen. Yeah, these Kubelwagens are useful as cannon fodder. My other recon units are much more valuable. Okay, let's take this airfield. See, they've been reinforced. Well, you know what? Rather than do that with that Panzer IV, I'm going to send him back to base to be upgraded. Okay, everybody else. Here. Sure looking like they have reinforced. Yeah, they got some reinforcements, not a shit ton, but some. Okay. Cavalry for some reason are very effective against mines. I'm not sure why that is. Azules are very effective against mines. Okay, go on. Pillbox. Forward. Are they as good as pioneers? No. Nothing can be quite as good as a pioneer unit against a pillbox, but not bad. Let's see what's in here. Nothing. Continue to prepare for very little. And finally got some entrenchment there. This is my check 38, a couple of 38 and a 35. Okay, so we're in good shape there. Going to reinforce my Stuka. Not super effective, but not super ineffective. Okay. Aircraft again. That's okay. Wait for him to come to us. Storage. Attack by 88. Go after my Kubel wagon. Stuka this tank. Use my armored car. Use my cavalry. All right, let's get some plane on. Those guys. Get my Panzer 4 back here. Get him upgraded. Since, what this is going on here is it's a prototype, so he he's out of Panzer IV replacement parts, so I'm going to have to upgrade him, or downgrade him, actually, to something else. And probably my best bet is another 38T. It's the most complete tank that I have at this stage of the war. Alright, heavy strategic bomber. Aircraft gun. I'm gonna move my Scharfschützen forward. Can I get rid of this minefield? To attack this aircraft gun, finish him off with my cavalry. Tank in there. I have a car down here. Cool wagon. Set up my heavy armor. Scout this area, and now I am actually free and clear to navigate. Increases experience by. Guys are all entrenched. Bring my command tank here because this will increase the accuracy of my defensive artillery. Just going to keep entrenching there, waiting for them to progress. Okay, end of turn. Excuse fire back at my Sturmovik. Some counter battery fire going on there. Artillery there. I think the music's a little bit loud. Okay, not much came of that. Attack this box. Attack this artillery piece. Take that flag. Let's just get reinforced as best we can. Again, make sure there's no reinforcements there. This is just to clearing out these defenses is just to make a counterattack. If they come out of here and I defeat them, then I want to counter and take those flags if I can. But the thing is that the enemy, the Soviets, they rebase. You know, they put their reinforcements there anyway, whether I've got the X's occupied or not. Okay. First things first, take out their artillery. Take out their heavy artillery against heavy infantry. Pioneers. Wagon up there. I'm gonna hit that. I'm gonna hit that heavy artillery. I can. Infantry wiped out. Reinforce my grenadiers. Take these out. Try. Stuka, and I took them out. Okay, good. See, it ends up ultimately not mattering that much. Now, you notice that when I attack them this time, this air unit, they're much more vulnerable. The reason is that they were knocked down to, I think, 4 strength, but they had to replace them with rookies. So, I should now be able to take them out. And I have heavy strategic bomber, probably be more effective actually if I rebased him to here. My HE-111. Which is not that great a plane, by the way. Okay, and I'm gonna upgrade this Panzer IV to a Panzer 38. I think that's all I've got. Yeah, it's my best choice. Got a lot of Czech tanks and not a lot of Panzer IIIs or IVs yet on the battlefield. Okay, everybody else is ready. Let's go to turn 13. Enforcement sound? I did not. Okay. Good, everybody keeps getting more entrenched all the time. This is a good place to be. Okay, reinforce everything. These sharpshoots are gonna come over here. This Kubel wagon. Now, I've got to finish these guys off. Actually, I should have done this. I should have used the Kubel wagon first. Can't reinforce my strategic bombers because the Ju-88 was a prototype and I'm out of spare parts, and the Los-37B was captured French unit and also is out of spare parts, so no real good options there. Reinforce everybody here. Panzer 38T. It used to be a Panzer 4. Down in the battlefield. Because with, you know, that many turns left, it's pretty much guaranteed there's going to be at least one or two more reinforcements. Alright, end of turn. Let's go to turn. Oop, that sounds like... That sounded like reinforcements. No? Nope. Sharf shoots it over here. Okay. Something Kubel wagons coming. storage again. All right, that last sound was the reinforcement sound. Here it is. Okay, it's in the middle. All right. Wow. This is fairly heavy stuff. Back this guy out of here. Use my Panzer 2. Use my Stuka. My Stuka can reach this guy. Yes, he can. Okay, this feels like it's all tanks. Bring my 88 forward. Go chase him down with. Tank mode. Move him down here. Get my Sturmovik involved. Yes. Use my Kubel wagon to pin him down. Okay, you can retreat right there, right into my Panzer III. I think the next reinforcement will be over here. So we continue to prep for that. Okay. Pillbox. Have any anti-tank here, do I? Some of these guys. Yeah, see, I foolishly believe. I just don't have any armor knockout power over here, but I've been lucky. They haven't used concentrated armor attacks. Okay, that'll be that. They attack my Storch, they attack my Kubel wagon as expected, and make it even more. Guys, I'm gonna use my Panzer 2 on those guys. It must have been armor in the first turn and infantry in the second turn. That's how that worked. Because they didn't have enough space to get all their armor in, or all their forces in. So then, what will it be? Planes next time? Maybe. aircraft mode then and reinforce. Pound those guys. Artillery, and then the armored car nearly completely wiped out. And I'm going to start using a lot more of these Kugel. I feel like I'm really ready for this counterattack. They're going to try. They're going to come out and take the. They'll reinforce here. Come out and take this town and come after me. Continue to weaken their defenses. Sorry, I'm not going to get shot at by their anti-aircraft guns. Okay. And I got a BF. 10C. Cavalry is effective against lines for some reason. We don't quite know why. Okay. Duke of that pillbox. And strategically machine gun that minefield. I think we're going to get some aircraft this turn. Let's see. Nope, nothing. Now the question is, where does the next set of reinforcements come? I'm still thinking it's over at the other end. Who knows? Here's want that flag. Do I want to go there? No, I want to go here. Okay, I'm going to move some of my bombers in. I may have, you know, only got 8 turns left here. Sort of spent my whole time waiting for reinforcements in this area. And haven't got any. Continue to not get any. Stuka him. Pioneers up there. Cavalry are going to come down. Ooh, we have 110C. What are you doing? Panzer 3G over here. Okay. All right. Another turn. And no further attacks. Fascinating. No further reinforcements. Just gonna reinforce everything in here. Into place. This, I suppose, is good practice. Okay, well, Sturmovik, this is experience is 375. It's amazing on these bombing runs that they don't gain more experience than that. That's just not very much. Yeah, 383, 5 points of experience. Oop, I heard the sound. Oh, there it is. In the middle. Again in the middle. Okay. Let's shell them. Shell them. Let's sharpshoots in them. Let's panzer to them. Aircraft, truck, and then couple wagon him. Panzer to him. Overrun attack, they're heavy. My Azules. Okay, that gives me a chance to reinforce. Say, I was going to say reinforce my pioneers, but it really doesn't. Let's see if this does me any good. Okay, I'm at 25 on. Attack this pillbox. 25-16, and I'm worth it. I'm just gonna leave him up on the hill there. I will, however, Stuka this motherfucker. It is weird to me how you gain so little experience. Who knows, I may sit here waiting for a counterattack that never comes. I wonder if it analyzes your defenses and attacks where you're the weakest, reinforces where you're the weakest. It's possible, I suppose. See if I can get my heavy artillery over here. Open things up a little bit. Reinforce those pioneers. I'm gonna shell that pillbox. Take out those minefields. That's it, huh? May as well move forward. Sure doesn't seem like they're doing any kind of counterattack out here. Three turns left. Gain a little more experience. Box, hit it with the artillery, hit it with the 8. Hit it with the regular Wehrmacht infantry, hit it with the Kubel wagon. Scharfschützen up there. Mortar carrier. Yeah, I sort of got it. I do think. This thing adjusts its attacks based on. Where your units are, like where it reinforces. Interesting. Because I know I played this scenario before. It's reinforced in here. I remember dealing with it. Okay. Let's finish off this pillbox. Okay, only a couple turns left to take those last two flags. Okay. Scharfschützen on these guys. Okay, last turn.
Shell it. Wipe them out. Okay, we have everything. Yeah, we'll do it. I mean, we could have gotten these two minefields, but... Need another turn or two. Alright, that should be it. Historically, the Battle of Taipale was fought between the Finns and the Soviets as part of the Soviet operations to breach the Mannerheim line. And that is it. Okay, thanks for being with me. Long one. But I think we're just about done with 1939, unless there is a skirmish against the Soviets coming. But I don't know if that's true or not. So thank you for being with me. I'll upload this and get on to the next one.